Well, there are a lot of videos and news stories that are going viral online.
Yeah, we show you them right now in our Triad trending segment. The first one you've probably seen, but not with this twist. It's a story that's been all over the news, the pepper spraying incident at the University of California, Davis. We told you earlier how the officer is shown on video spraying protesters or on administrative leave. Well, the graphic images have seen new life online. Several artists are now taking the images. They're photoshopping them. Giacomo.com shows us this one, an officer spraying characters and classic works of art.
People are creative, aren't they?
It's one way to look at it. The visual riffs have gone viral. They're all over Facebook and Twitter right now.
Okay, now you have to take a look at this mess. This is a video that's gotten several hundred thousand views on YouTube in the past few days. YouTube user MT Music says she was not feeling well, spent a little too long in the bathroom. When she came out, her one-year-old and three-year-old had gotten into a sack of flour.
That is awesome.
Flour! It's everywhere. She writes, "Don't believe me? Hand a full bag to a three-year-old and see what happens."
Look at the couch.
Yikes. Oh, my goodness. I have to tell you, when our girls were little, they were really quiet.
Oh,
they were in the bathroom one time. Went in there. They had red lipstick. They had painted. They had, like, drawn it all over the walls, all over the cabinets, all over the floor. I know how that mom feels.
When they're quiet, although, that's not good.
Yeah, quiet children, that means something's up. Oh, that poor mom.
Well, when you see something online, we would love to see it. So send us your videos. You can contact us on Facebook or on Twitter at WXII, Kay Van Scoy WXII, or Nicole Duker. Just use the hashtag #TriadTrending, and I love the kid video when it's not your house, you know?
Exactly.
Then it's funny.
I would just put the flour on a much higher shelf from
yeah.
now.